close call that could have ended in absolute catastrophe. A passenger jet accelerating down a runway at New York's JFK Airport. That's one of the busiest airports in the world when another plane inexplicably turned right into its path.
Cancel takeoff plans.
Heard if those two are coming together.
You can taxi down a runway. You can exit at hotel if able. I will get the Port Authority out there to check your brakes, sir.
Well, check the brakes quickly. Brand new hour of America's Newsroom. I'm Bill Hemmer. You hear that kind of stuff? Yeah. Wow.
Really scary. Well, good morning, everyone. I'm Heather Nauert in for Martha McCallum today. The pilots jamming on the brakes on that plane, screeching to a halt, and now investigators are saying that the Egypt Air flight may have just taken a wrong turn. Julie Banderas is live for us covering the story from our newsroom. Good morning, Julie. What a scare for passengers there.
Oh, it must have been. The Lufthansa jumbo jet was actually cleared for takeoff when all of a sudden, as it was speeding down the runway, it was forced to come to a screeching halt to avoid colliding with an Egyptian airplane that apparently, as you mentioned, made a wrong turn into its path. And here's what it sounded like when an air traffic controller noticed the near disaster.
Cancel takeoff plans.
Lufthansa 411 Heavy is rejecting takeoff.
All traffic is stopped right now.
And Lufthansa 411 Heavy, now we hold your position.
Yeah, hold your position. As you see what's going on, no need to speak about on frequency.
The Lufthansa pilots had to slam on the brakes so hard that they worried that they became dangerously hot. Now, officials say the Egypt Air Flight 986 was instructed to stay behind what they call a hold line, 250 feet behind the runway. And while it didn't cross the line, it actually did not enter the runway, we're told. Pilots aboard other planes who witnessed the whole thing radioed in after watching the close call. Listen to that.
Those two are coming together. That was quite a show. We thought it was going to be a short career.
The Munich-bound Airbus A340 pulled off the runway, and controllers sent a Port Authority crew to check its brakes. After a stop at the airport terminal, it headed back to the runway about an hour and a half later and departed, landing safely in Munich, I might add. The Egypt Air Boeing 777 jet also took off 90 minutes after the incident and headed to Cairo. No exact word as to how close these two planes came to colliding, but investigators are saying that the Lufthansa plane stopped a considerable distance from the Egypt Air jet, and investigators now listening to air traffic communications, looking at radar replay to determine how these two planes cut it so dangerously close.
What a scare. Julie Banderas, thank you so much.